As we continue to practice work problems, we now are going to discuss two unknown times. When working with two unknown times, be sure to clearly identify who is the variable. In example one, Tony does a job in 16 hours less time than Marissa. We have Tony, Marissa, and the total. Since Tony is being compared to Marissa, Marissa has to be X. If Tony does a job in 16 hours less time than Marissa, we would compare his time as Marissa's time minus 16 hours. They can do the job together in 15 hours, so the total is 15. We now write our work equation as follows. Tony's part of the labor plus Marissa's part of the labor equal to the total number of hours it takes them to work together. So 1 over x minus 16 plus 1 over x equals 1 over 15. We can now find the LCD, which in this case is 15x times x minus 16. We'll now go ahead and multiply that through to each term in the equation. I will now divide out the common factors. This allows me to clear my fractions. So I get 15x plus 15 times x minus 16 equals x times x minus 16. From here, I just distribute the factors outside parentheses. And combine like terms. Setting everything equal to 0, I'll subtract 30x from both sides and add 240 to both sides. This gives me my quadratic equation set equal to 0. Now I can factor. And I get x minus 40 and x minus 6. Setting my factors equal to 0, I get x equals 40 and x equals 6. If I plug in 40 for Marissa, and then that allows me to find Tony's age, it makes perfect sense. Notice, however, that if I plug in 6, I would be fine with Marissa's time at 6, but as soon as I try and use it in Tony's work situation and subtract 16, I'd have negative 10. So that one will not work. So Marissa does a job in 40 hours, and Tony does a job in 40 minus 16, or 24 hours. In example 2, we have Alex can complete a job in 24 hours less than Hillary. Notice that Alex is being compared to Hillary, and so Hillary is X. If Alex can complete a job in 21 hours less than Hillary, Alex works Hillary's time minus 21 hours. the total is 10 hours if they work together. They want to know how long does it take each working alone. We can solve this problem by writing our work equation. 1 over x minus 21 for the time Alex works, plus 1 over x for the time Hillary works, and that's equal to the total amount if they were working together, which is 1 over 10. Finding the LCD gives us 10x times x minus 21. From here, we multiply each term in our equation by the LCD. Dividing out the common factors gets rid of our denominators. Rewriting the equation gives us the following: 10x plus 10 times x minus 21 equals x times x minus 21. We can distribute the factors through the parentheses. And then combine like terms. I'll now set everything equal to 0. By subtracting 20x and adding 210 to both sides. This gives me x squared minus 41x plus 210. This factors to the following: x minus 6, x minus 35. Setting my factors equal to 0 gives me x equal to 6 and x equal to 35. Once again, we need to make sure that our solutions make sense. One usually won't make sense. If we plug in 6 for x, Hillary works 6 hours, then Alex would be doing a job in negative time, which doesn't make any sense. So we're not going to use 6, but 35 would work. If 35 hours is how long it takes Hillary to do a job, then 35 minus 21 would be the amount of time it takes Alex to do a job. So Hillary takes 35 hours, and Alex takes 14.